see. I'm going out of my head. It feels like I'm going crazy. Nothing can save me. I'm going close to the edge.
Last night I lost it, let the homies get loose. I'm sure I'ma get the lawsuit, Nana call. My granddaddy coughing up blood, got an infection. The cycle of life just sucks. I bet when he die, she die, just because. They've been together 60 years, that's what they call love. Paid for my first cousin wedding, over 200 grand. Then two kids and 6 years later, he's the wrong man. I woke up this morning, really wasn't feeling myself. Thought about suicide, but me, I ain't killing myself. My cousin Dory shot his girlfriend and shot himself in the head. Before I shoot myself, I'm shooting everybody else, kid. My head aching, my hands shaking, I'm sweating bullets. And it ain't even hot in this bitch, I'm going through it. My mind playing tricks on me, I mean shit, homie. I might need a straight jacket fit for me.
It feels like I'm going crazy. Nothing can save me. I'm going close to the edge. I can't stop staring out my window. Top of my pistol. I'm going out of my head.
My favorite Uncle Rock, I twisted to that liquor, gave him sugar. Had complications once or twice, that shit fucked up his liver. To me, he's still a man, cause see me, I still remember. That blue snorkel, he bought me to stay warm that December. I was sleeping in the basement, the window had a draft. Even with the electric heater, I was freezing my ass. I got some money now, so if I die before him, I'ma leave it to him. He could have a fine nurse, put that insulin needle to him. Call my son twice, he ain't picking up his phone and banks. Me and him don't even talk no more. You know cause of me, he ain't never have to sell crack. Never use no knife, I had to squeeze no strap. But if I go tonight, I bet you I'm hellbound. For cocaine distribution and letting off Mac rounds. Home invasion robberies, we ran in that crack house. Took the niggas paper and all of they packs out.
It feels like I'm going crazy. Nothing can save me. I'm going down to the edge. I can't stop staring out my window. Top of my pistol. I'm going out of my head.
Man, I was in the second row the second time in Mary Kim. Looking at proof like how much you think this gon' cost him. Feels like a setup. Shaniqua was being nice to me. I'd rather a nigga just put a knife in me than go through the emotions, the confusion and commotions. Never die down in my head, they keep going. It feels like I'm God's punching bag on occasions. Amazing, on other days I feel like I'm his favorite. I never bite my tongue, I just call a spade when life's feeding me lemons, I just make lemonade. My nana beat cancer, came back for a rematch. Life without my old girl, I couldn't see that. My grandpa was the strongest, then he broke down and I broke down. I looked around like if she go back now, who I'ma go to now? That was his partner, see he knew everything about her. Now he's saying he don't wanna live without her.
It feels like I'm going crazy. Nothing can save me. I'm going close to the